Is right now a good time to start with Escape from Tarkov? And the answer is yes, it is. And the reason for that is the topic of today's video. Dear comrades, Ivan the German is back. Glad to have you here. And today is a very, very nice day. It's Friday, so you can enjoy your weekend. We can start with another Escape from Tarkov video. So grab any drink you like, grab a beer and something to eat, of course. Feel free, enjoy this time, and let's start. If you are new to Tarkov, or do you think Tarkov could be the right game for you, you should start with Tarkov right now. Right now is a very, very good time to play Escape from Tarkov, to learn Escape from Tarkov, and to learn different kinds of playstyle, weapon, and maps, of course. So you may ask, why is right now the perfect time? You should start immediately with playing Tarkov. It's weekend. You can waste your complete spare time this weekend just for Tarkov. Right now in Tarkov, for the majority of the player base, it's not really worth to play Tarkov because no big new content, nothing special is going on, some events here and there. But this time right now is the perfect time to learn the game because the majority of some sweaty tryhards is done with the game. They have their kappa, they are on a certain level and all of that. Don't get me wrong, it's not like we don't have any long-term Tarkov players anymore or any good players anymore. It's a little bit different. Right now, during the wipe, it's a little bit settled down what's going on during the wipe. And it's a little bit easier to get into the game, to do some quests or to get comfortable with certain situations in Escape from Tarkov. Like if you want to learn how to play woods, right now is a good time. Customs, all of that as well. Of course you will face geared players and of course you will face some very good players, but that's perfect because right now you can invest every money and every ruble you have and any gear you have in your hideout to train, to get better, to have a good start when the next content is rolling out to Tarkov and you are perfectly prepared and you know how to deal with certain situations because right now you took your time and you try to get comfortable with it. This video is all about don't develop any gear fear or lose your gear fear if you are addicted to gear. So even if you already play Tarkov, even if you are familiar with Tarkov, right now it's perfect to grab your inventory, your whole inventory, and just use it, play it, because after a couple of weeks, months, maybe we get a wipe and your gear is completely worthless, or we get some changes and you cannot use your gear anymore whatsoever. So right now it's perfect. Grab your gear, waste your rubles because it's not worth anything to keep it for the next wipe because you can't. After the next wipe, we all start from zero basically, and I don't know when the next wipe will roll out in Tarkov. I think it's maybe December, January, something like that. It's still some months to the next wipe, of course. But right now, as I said, you can use this time to train your skills in Tarkov, and this time is very, very valuable to you as a player to develop your certain skills. Especially as a fresh player, it's perfect. Every question you have, what gear should you use, which map and all of that, I made a lot of videos about that topic. There are a lot of content creators out there which made a very good video about how to start and all of that. So, but I want to say to you right now, if you are interested in Tarkov, you should take your chance to get familiar with Tarkov. The complete basic alpha version of the game is enough. Just play, just get familiar with certain maps, and just get familiar with certain ways of Tarkov. Bellset Games is publishing some small events almost every weekend, so something new is coming to Tarkov almost every from Thursday or Friday to Saturday or Sunday. So something new is going on, but the basics of the game right now are settled down and you could use this time to get better. So that's basically it. What do you think about the current time in Escape from Tarkov? Write a comment in the comment section below. And as always, we Germans want to win at least something. And that's why your like is so important for this channel. I need it. I really need it. It really helps. And as always, stay safe, guys, and see you in the next video.